Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. Wednesday Night Live 2015 five case eBay break of Bowman Draft Baseball. Gonna do a real quick roll call of what was sold. This will take a minute or two, so let's get ready to roll. Andrew, Aaron with Andrew Benintendi Auto. Akahiro with Bo Burrows, Chris Shaw, and Ryan Mountcastle. April with all base paper spot, as well as the Bowman initiation insert spot. Bernard with Andrew Suarez, Austin Smith, and Brett Lilick. Bill M., Kristen Stewart, Garrett Whitley, Nolan Watson, and Richie Martin. Cameron P., with the Taylor Ward spot. Chris D., with the Tanner Rainey spot. Chris N., with all Bowman Scout Impact cards. Chris E., with all draft dividend autos and inserts. Daniel A. with the Jake Woodford spot, as well as the Michael Soraka spot. Daniel G. with the Chris Betts and DJ Stewart spots. David S. with Eric Jenkins and Michael Matsuela. Eric C. with the Future Game Relics and Jacob Nix auto spot. Eric F. with all base chrome only spot. Gareth with Carson Fulmer. Greg S. with all non-auto color parallel spot. Greg T. with Nick Plummer and Tyler J. Jeremy B. with Brendan Rodgers, Dansby Swanson, and Kyle Tucker auto spots. John K. with the Kyle Holder spot. John G. with Connor Biggio auto spot. John M. with the Desmond Lindsay and Max Wotell auto spots. John L. with the Josh Naylor spot. Joshua F. with the Juan Hillman spot. King with all Under Armour autos. Lacey or Todd with the Kobe Allard spot. Lori with Tate Matheny. Mike B. with Mariano Rivera. Michael E. with Nathan Kirby and Tyler Stevenson. Michael H. with Walker Buehler. Michael S. with Donnie DeWeese. Nestor C. with Scott Kingery. Andrea T. with Austin Riley and James Caprillion. Paul C. with Lucas Herbert. Paul P. with Cody Ponce. Peter C. with Ian Happ and Jeff Degano. Peter K. with all box topper autos and bay, all box toppers, as well as Nick Niedert and Pete Lambert. Philip B. with all Bowman black autos, all prime pairing autos and inserts, and Trent Clark. Randy K. with Cam Gibson. Ryan B. as in boy with Mike Nickerack. Ryan E. with Dylan Tate and Drew Finley. Sam M. with Ash Russell. Sam B. with Cabrian Hayes and Kevin Newman. Sarah M. with Phil Bickford. Stacy with Alex Young. Tim C. with Thomas Eshelman. Tom H. with all draft night inserts and Tyler Nevin. And Yuval with Teams of Tomorrow die cut spot. If anybody has any questions on those, let me know. Once again, real quick, I will scroll down this page, show everybody who they got. Thank you.
All right. Oh, yeah. Here you guys go. Getting set for all you guys. That's four cases. Here is case number five. Big Daddy, what do you mean? I don't know. I'm just gonna rotate. I like to end up with a jumbo, so I'll probably do like two hobby and a jumbo, somewhere along those lines. It'll definitely be mixed up. I'm not just gonna go all hobby and then over to the jumbo. Just going to give you guys a different look here from my, let's see, will this work? Girl, you really got me down. Got me so I don't know what to wear. That's a real quick view from my cell phone. Five cases, got to get ready. It gives you the whole perspective. Yeah, it's been a fun break so far today. I've been, I'm probably, after these five cases, I'll be nearing 20 cases today. Did not do the Rosemont show. I don't do it in the fall. We actually go out of town right around that part time. Right around that time frame. Were you up there? Oh, wow, nice. All right, let's kick things off. Already seeing a gold refractor in box number one. As I did this morning, we had morning breaks. I'm just going to highlight like refractors and up. That was a Braxton Davidson refractor. Draft day, I mean, you're going to probably end up with a couple sets of those. Lucas Herbert, this is a new, like, blue rainbow. It is not numbered. Orange paper, Brendan Rodgers. We have been BR hot today. Brendan Rodgers, orange paper, 17 out of 25. Nice hit there. Refractor, Jacob Nix. Our serial number of the day is 131, just a reminder. And our jackpot is up to $75. Alex Jackson refractor. This is the draft dividends insert set. If you guys haven't seen any yet, this tells you where the player was originally drafted and then where they were drafted probably after college, let's say. So, for example, Bradley Zimmer out of high school was drafted 699th overall, but then in 2014 he was drafted 21st overall. Pretty cool card. Thomas Eshelman, Bowman Scouts. Got that gold refractor looming. Ryan Helsley is on the Cardinals. Gold refractor, 22 out of 50. Yeah, the draft day is just the one spot, right? You got the draft day spot? Let me see. Tom H. There you go. Yep, that's you.
All right, the rest of box number one, Jose De Leon, refractor. Those are what the draft nights look like. Mike Nikoric, Kyle Wilcox, Tyler J, refractor. First auto for the Yankees, Jeff Degano. Jeff Degano base auto for the Yankees. Alex Reyes. DJ Stewart. Bowman Scouts, Jorge Alfaro. Good news for you is I have not seen an auto yet. Trent Clark. I guess that could be good news, bad news. For those draft night cards. No, it does look like it's a small checklist. Hey, Greg. Yeah, we got to. Now, remember, you got the Brendan Rodgers auto spot. Not all Brendan Rodgers. And you get that message from Rip Queen. Oh, different Greg. You're right. Never mind. My bad, Greg. Oh, so that is you. For some odd reason, I thought that was the same guy. Never mind. Yeah, that was your card. Nice hit on the Brendan Rodgers. Brendan Rodgers has been showing up a little bit here lately today. Kind of like his neighborhood here. Yeah, that's a good way to start that spot off, that's for sure. Dansby Swanson, Bowman Scout. Ryan Kellogg, refractor. Draft night. Phil Bickford. Blue paper, Lucas Giolito. 99 out of 150. Mike Nikoric, refractor. Ke'Bryan Hayes, refractor. I have two Greg S's, so I got confused. I'm sorry about that. Drew Jackson, refractor. Just popping in and checking us out. This is our 5-case eBay break. We are into box number 2 of hobby. 3 cases of hobby, 2 cases of jumbo. Tim Anderson, Bowman Scout. Jared Foster, refractor. Mike Nikoric again. Refractor Donnie DeWeese.
Lucas Herbert refractor. Anybody see any big cards pulled today? There's a nice one. Fantasy Impact Auto. Wow, I wonder if that's red. Let's take a peek. Fantasy Impact Kevin Newman Bowman Scout Auto. 02 out of 25. So I guess it's orange. Nice hit there. Bowman Scout Auto out of 25. Kevin Newman. Travis Newbeck refractor. No problem, Noodles. We'll do three hobby and then we'll go into two jumbo. Nice bonus. Not too many of those autos being pulled today, I'm sure. Tyler Mark refractor, Dylan Moore, James Caprillion, Bowman Scouts, Austin Allen refractor. Bryce Denton. Antonio Santolin. 184 out of 499. Mac Marshall refractor. If I'm cruising through something and you guys miss something or you want me to go back and see something, let me know. I have no problem doing that. I want to probably just highlight more of the numbered stuff as well as the autos. Like your base card spot and your refractor spots, I mean, you're going to just get like tons of cards. But if I do go too fast and blow through something you want me to go back and see, let me know. Going to go on to our first jumbo after this. Nelson Rodriguez refractor. Michael Mazzarella, purple coming up. Tyrone Taylor, purple refractor, 67. Out of 250. Michael Mazzuello refractor. Auto Nolan Watson refractor. Nolan Watson refractor auto. Chris Ellis refractor. Matt Olson. I know some of these look gold. Guys are going to trick you a little bit. Bruce Denton. I will occasionally check them because I question them every now and again myself. That was hobby number three going into jumbo number one. You guys hear me over there on the Ustream room? Steven Duggar, Ahmed Rosario, Kevin Duchesne, purple, Kevin Kramer, 160 out of 250. So are you kidding me? The Pirates have a Newman and a Kramer? I just noticed that. No news. Tyler J., Michael Soraka, Justin Giacomi. In the jumbos are all gonna be the hits are all gonna be in the middle here. Nathan Kirby, Franklin Barreto, auto, Nick Niedert, base auto. Nick Niedert. Three autos in the jumbos. Every now and again, we've been finding a bonus auto. I should say it's extremely rare, but it is known to happen. Garrett Whitley, Tyler Danish, Roman Quinn, Bo Burrows refractor. Those are what the teams of tomorrow look like. Trey Supak refractor. Aaron Judge, 497 out of 499 for the Yankees. Matt Olson, Kyle Tucker. Courtney Hawkins, purple with some ink. Oh, nice. Boom. Andrew Benintendi, purple refractor auto. 186 out of 250. That's the first Benintendi I pulled in a while. Nice auto there. Last case of jumbo I opened, killed it. This one's starting to pick up where I left off. Zach Irwin, Daniel Robertson, our last auto, Dylan Tate. That should be our third auto. Blue paper, Tanner Araney, 64 out of 150. Yoan Lopez, James Kaeperlein, Jake Cronenworth. Cornelius Randolph, Domingo Leyva, Jordy Lara. It's funny because there's really only like four cards per pack that you really need to see. Everything else is just chrome base or paper base.
at least in the jumbo. Because like I said, everything is just piled in the middle there. So you just knock out a big chunk of chrome paper. Looks like we got a gold refractor coming up. Ryan Mountcastle, Cole Stewart, Kyle Holder, gold refractor. Two gold refractors already, 28 out of 50. James Caprillion, Lucas Williams, Bradley Zimmer. Andrew Suarez, Reese McGuire, Spencer Adams, and that will do it for Jumbo number one. Jacob Nix, Parker French, Joe McCarthy, Alex Young refractor, Marlins, Teams of Tomorrow, gold paper coming up behind the Greg Pickett, Tyler Nevin gold paper, paper spot already doing well. 27 out of 50. Tim Anderson, Javier Medina, Brandon Waddle, Tyler J. Refractor Auto. Remember, refractor autos are not numbered in this product. Trent Clark, Nick Howard, Otto, Bo Burrows, base auto. Bo Burrows, base auto. Walker Buehler, Josh Staumont, Casey Gillespie. Blake Trahan, 239 out of 499 paper. Kyle Quick, Tyler J., Ronaldo Lopez. Where are they going to play Hayward if they sign him? That's what I want to know. Lucas Herbert, Blake Snell, auto. Here's a nice one. Kyle Tucker, base auto. $192 out of $499, Taylor Ward. I have not pulled any supers today in any of my breaks. J.P. Crawford, Cabrian Haynes, Yoan Lopez. Donnie DeWeese, Trevor McGill, Josh Bell. If you're referring to Soler, I think Soler is going to have a monster here. I would not trade him.
I would rather have Soler over Hayward. He came back after that second injury stint he had. He came back focused and was awesome in the playoffs. David Thompson, Matt Cronover, Sean Reed Foley. Dansby Swanson, Kyle Wilcox, Manuel Margot refractors. I see gold coming up. Casey Houston, Jordan Ramsey, Brecken Williams gold refractor, our third one already, 07 out of 50. Maybe 3 years away, but Zobrist is your Uber utility man. So if Glider's tearing stuff up in 2 years from now, you know, you bring him up. I don't know if Zobrist is here to play every day, is he? I mean, I guess as it stands right now, he probably is. Unless they're planning on bringing, unless Baez is starting up at the beginning of the season. That means they're going to move Baez for that pitcher from the Indians. Possibly. Huh? Yeah, I don't like it. How many do you want him to get? He's already had a couple. He was so his playoff appearance was horrible in the NLCS. Oh, auto Michael Mattarella. Base auto. Right off the bat, there goes the whole box. Luis Ortiz. Andrew Sopko refractor. Donnie DeWeese. I mean, let's not forget, Baez was up the season before this one as well. Andrew Benintendi, Bowman Scout. Javier Medina. Casey Houston refractor. Well, there you go. That's why you want to see him play. He looked so bad in the series against the Mets. This is Bax number four. Bax. Hey, this is Bax. Carson Sands refractor. Cabrian Hayes. 156 out of 499. Sky Bolt paper. Kyle Wilcox. Renato Nunez, Kyle Quick, purple refractor, Casey Gillespie, our serial number is 131, 136 out of 250,
David Thompson. All right, this is hobby number 5, Bradley Zimmer refractor. Tyler Glass, now Bowman Scouts. Tanner Arini refractor, purple. Franklin Barreto, purple refractor. 47 out of 250. Chase Ingram refractor. Jordy Lara. Anybody watching any breaks today or some big cards? I'm curious. I heard some stories, good and bad, all over the place. Daniel Robertson refractor. Jacob Nix. Mark Mathias. Auto Chris Betts base auto. Kyle Freeland, Jake Cronenworth, refractor, Javier Medina, blue paper, Luis Ortiz, 48 out of 150, Sky Bolt, refractor. Oh, really? Wow, that's nice. Yeah, that's a nice auto. Probably bring you north of, probably right around $1.50, I would think. Somewhere in that range for that Benintendi.
Where? Yeah, he's got a little jar.
you would use paper toilet paper, but I also saw there was a little jar of wipes somewhere. I don't know what happened to them.
Yeah, earlier today we had a gold Brendan Rodgers auto earlier today. That's a monster card. All right, box number 6 of Hobby, Tyler J, Tyler Nevin Refractor. Oh, wow, Kyle Tucker, number 2, another base auto of Kyle Tucker. The Tucker spot is our first spot with multiple autos. Ian Happ. DJ Stewart Refractor. Courtney Hawkins. Roman Quinn. All right, last of Hobby Box number 6, Spencer Adams Refractor, Alex Young, 90 out of 499, Austin Smith, gray paper, Cam Gibson, Cole Stewart, Carson Fulmer, Thomas Eshelman, Jumbo number three. Jake Woodford, Jake Cronenworth, Matt Croniver, Tim Anderson, Nick Plummer, Trevor McGill, Otto Tanner Rainey, base auto. Tanner Rainey base auto. Scott Kingery, Parker French. Anthony Hermelin, 426 out of 499. Another paper card. Tate Matheny, Ray Adams, auto, Dylan Tate, refractor auto. I believe two Dylan Tate autos now reside in the clubhouse. Kyle Quick, Austin Smith, Sean Newcomb. Matt Withrow, Jordy Lara, Julio Urias. Blue refractor, Ryan Kellogg for the Cubs, 82 out of 150. No blue refractor autos this year, by the way, or this product, I should say. Tyler Nevin, Ryan Helsley, Preston Morrison, refractors. DJ Stewart, refractor. Tyrone Taylor, auto. Kyle Holder, base auto. Gold paper right behind it. Taylor Ward, 35 out of 50. J.P. Crawford, Thomas Eshelman, Kyle Quick. Aaron Judge, Brian Mundell, Monty Harrison. Just a backwards paper. Danny Swanson, Newman, Jake Gatewood. Tyler Stevenson, Lucas Giolito, purple refractor, Blake Perkins, 168 out of 250.
I got to do a quick garbage dump, guys. Hold on. Thank you.
probably. But I didn't grab two.
All right, perfect. I am back.
Jumbo box number 4.
John Harris, Bradley Zimmer, Michael Chavez. You guys want me to just take the hits out and go through it that way? Eshelman, Lambert, Austin Meadows. Got a green coming up. Colby Allard, refractor. Roman Collins. Nick Plummer, green refractor. 67 out of 99. I'll show you guys what I mean on this. So, for example, this pack, everything is just these four cards. Juan Hillman, Bailey Falter, green auto, DJ Stewart, more color. Here we go. 21 out of 99. Ash Russell, and then what you're left over with is 6 chrome and about 20 paper. So if you guys want, I'll try the rest of this box this way. If you guys don't like it, I will go back to the original style. You guys let me know. What's up, Popeye? Were you peeking in earlier today too? You'll have about 3 to 4 cards in the middle. Hobby, I might not be able to do that with. Might be a little bit trickier. Let's see how this works. All right, here we go. Rest up jumbo number 4, Alfaro. Benintendi refractor, Cody Jones. Auto, Donnie DeWeese. It's a nice auto. I like that one a lot. Donnie DeWeese base auto. Anthony Hermelin. Ryan McMahon. Jake Woodford, 147 out of $4.99. Willie Calhoun, Spencer Adams, Rafael Devers, Ash Russell's for the initiation spot. Mariano Rivera, AJ Reed auto, Josh Naylor base auto. Josh Naylor base auto. Ian Happ, blue paper, 139 out of 150. Nice one for the Cubs, or for the paper spot. Benintendi, Bishop, David Dahl refractors, Blake Perkins, Daniel Robertson, Hunter Renfro, Tyler Alexander, Cole Stewart, Ronnie Japavi, Lucas Giolito, Connor Biggio, Derek Hill. Wow, I actually liked that. I enjoyed that. That was liberating. But if you guys didn't like it, let me know. I know, like I said, that'd probably only be applicable on the jumbos. I don't think I could do something like that on the hobbies.
You guys like that a little bit quicker? All right. Oh, no, no. You're the customer, man. It's not, they're not my rules. Whatever you guys want to see is what I'll do. That was a good taste, though, at least for the jumbo. I mean, truthfully, all you're missing is me fanning through all the base cards. Tray ball. I do have to stop on those just in case they're autoed. Nice Brennan Rogers there. Tristan McKenzie, 335 out of 499. Paper spot racking up. Another nice Brennan Rogers refractor. Tyler J. Bowman Scout. Carson Fulmer refractor. Hunt and Moyer. Cole Tucker, Carson Fulmer, Rainbow Blue, Isaiah White, Otto Austin Smith, Base Auto. Forest Wall, J.P. Crawford, Phil Bickford refractor, and that'll wrap up. Nope, I apologize. James Caprillion, green, non-auto, 78 out of 99. For the break, I'll get all the autos smoothed and top loaded, and I will try and do a recap video of all the autos. So if you're joining in the middle and missed the first, 10 boxes or so, whatever we've been through so far, I think we're nearing 12. You can sit around afterwards. I'll probably have everything sleeved up by the time the break is done. One of the Santa's little helpers will swing by, scoop them up, and sleeve and top load them. Kevin Duchesne. Kevin Newman, Bowman Scouts. Nick Plummer. Trey Supak Refractor. Kyle Zimmer, we got a green coming up. Max Wotell, green refractor for the Mets. 32 out of 99. Aaron Judge refractor. Justin Jacome, refractor. Walker Buehler. Initiation, Kevin Newman. Tyler Stevenson. Purple? Oh, are you kidding me? Wow. Holy cow. Boom. Now that spot's paid for. Andrew Benintendi, purple number 2. 8 out of 250. That spot should be, I forgot what it went for, but it should be close to being paid for. Barreto. Trent Clark. Anthony Hermelin, 483 out of 499. Kevin Newman. All I know is when I get in these big player breaks, stuff like that never happens to me. Aaron B, are you watching? I saw that. Yeah, confirmed. Confirmed in the chat. I'll scroll up. I got a screenshot of it and everything. Antonio Santolin, another purple coming up. Ryan Clark, no ink on this one. 92 out of 250. Austin Smith. Bo Burrows, number 2. 2 Bo Burrow base autos.
Domingo Oliva. Reese McGuire, refractor. Tate Matheny. The good news is, if for some odd reason I did go too fast and do miss an insert auto, which I probably won't, the odds are in my favor that I won't. But if I do, the spot itself is both the autos and the base card. So if I did happen to miss one, which I won't, but if for some odd reason I did, you would still get the card anyway, because it would be relegated to that spot. But like I said, I won't miss it, so no need to worry. David Fletcher, Nolan Watson, green paper, Joe McCarthy.
Did you hear that? I pulled another purple Benintendi.
50/99, Joe McCarthy. Jake Woodford. Corey Taylor, where are some oranges? For orange being in hobby only, I have not hit that much of it. Walker Buehler. Scott Kingery, refractor. On to another jumbo. I think the dog was calling for a super fractor. Uh-oh. I was unable to determine that that was a refractor. So that auto may have, I may have let that one peek through. If you happen to catch it, keep it quiet, please. All right, here we go. Walker Buehler, Zach LeMond, Casey Gillespie, Tyler Glasnow, Trent Clark, Nick Howard auto, Andrew Suarez base auto. Nolan Watson, Tyler Beattie, gold paper, Blake Perkins, 3 out of 50 gold paper. Carson Fulmer, Antonio Santolin, Kyle Zimmer, Sky Bolt, Raul Mondesi, Alex Robinson, blue refractor, Parker French, 14 out of 150. Desmond Lindsay, DJ Peterson, auto, Connor Biggio, auto, base. $17 out of $4.99, Mikey White, Tyler J, Fernando Lopez. Reynaldo Lopez, sorry. Austin Allen, 18 out of 250, purple refractor. Kyle Freeland, Jacob Nix, Joe McCarthy, Alex Young, Jack Wynkoop, Greg Pickett, Casey Houston, Kai Tom, Jordan Ramsey, Dylan Tate, David Thompson, Sean Reed Foley, Javier Medina, Brandon Waddle, and Austin Riley auto for the Braves. This is jumbo box number 6. Drew Finley, Jagger Rascani, Demi Oromoloye, 236 out of 499. Chris Betts, David Fletcher, Alex Reyes, Blake Trahan, Ryan Helsley, auto, Kevin Newman, base auto, Kevin Newman, Kevin Kramer, Jose De Leon, Juan Hillman base auto. Juan Hillman base auto, Walker Buehler, Benton Moss, Thomas Zabuki, Cody Ponce, Corey Traylor, and Brian
Mundell.
I see purple. All right, here we go. Chris Shaw, Andrew Sopko, our auto, a refractor, Alex Young. That would be auto number 3 out of this box. Alex Young refractor. 84 out of 499, Mariano Rivera. Eric Jenkins. Justin Giacomi, Renato Nunez, Ian Happ, Demi Oromoloye, Carson Sands, J.P. Crawford, Evan Duchesne, Braxton Davidson, Kyle Zimmer, Richie Martin, Luis Ortiz, Josh Stalmont, Alex Jackson, Purple Kevin Newman, 24 out of 250. Here we go. That's the last one. What? Uh-oh, we had a 101. 101 coming up. Huh? No, I think it's an insert card, and I'm not going to say what it is because I'm hoping it's something just filthy. One of one coming up. Jagger Rascani refractor. David Thompson. Tyler Stevenson, 219 out of 499. Walker Buehler. We're just going to get to it. It's in this pile. Thomas Zabuki. Refractor. Lucas Giolito. Bowman Scout. All right. There it is right there. It's fancy. Nolan Watson.
All right, here we go.
One of one future game, Rick Bradley Zimmer. I can't believe they're going to give us a patch in here. One of one futures game relic, Bradley Zimmer.
I thought I was going to have a nasty patch to get excited about, though.
Cool nonetheless.
Would have loved to have seen something crazy in that little jersey area in there. Don't think I've ever hit one of those before. Ryan Helsley, Casey Houston, Antonio Santillan. They're not doing so good. Dylan Tate, that's nice and blue. Tristan McKenzie, 67 out of 150, blue refractor. Desmond Lindsay. Refractor auto, Tate Matheny. Tate Matheny, refractor auto. And Brian Mundell. One of ones are fun. Let's see another one. We are into box number 11 of Hobby. Tyler Danish.
Desmond Lindsay. Jake Woodford, 204 out of 499. Matt Withrow Refractor. Ahmed Rosario Refractor. James Caprillion, Bowman Scout. Braden Bishop Refractor. As Drubal Cabrera going to the Mets, Matt Olson, Sky Bolt, Blake Perkins, Refractor Auto Garrett Whitley, that's a Refractor Auto. Avery Romero Refractor. Matt Olson. Blue Refractor Juan Hillman. One off of the serial number of the day. 130 out of 150. Mariano Rivera Refractor. I can see my backdrop again. We are dwindling away at these boxes here. Two cases of Hobby left, and a little over a case of Jumbo left. Oh, we've got orange. Come on, let's be an orange auto, please. Adam Walker refractor. Mark Mathias. Kobe Allard. I knew I should have went straight to it. Chris Shaw base auto. So the likelihood that that orange is an auto just went slim to none. Andrew Benintendi refractor. Orange for the Rockies. David Dahl, 14 out of 25 orange refractor. Jimmy Herget. J.P. Crawford. Lucas Sims refractor, Chase Ingram, gold paper, Zach Irwin, 10 out of 50, gold paper, Peter Lambert, Nick Gordon refractor, Tyler J, John Harris, and then I'll wrap up that box. Bringing in another jumbo. I'll put that backwards card in there, even though it's probably nothing. We got a gold. Come on, let's get some ink on that. Gold and a green. Hopefully one of these colors is an auto. I'm not even halfway. I'm a little bit close to halfway, so I'll probably need a third. All right, here we go. Kyle Wilcox. Borden Derby.
That's fine.
Manuel Margot. Trent Clark, Green Refractor, 76 out of 99. Giolito, Donnie DeWeese, Josh Bell. Lucas Herbert, Blake Snell. Our gold is ink. Phil Bickford. Gold 9 out of 50. Gold refractor for the Phil Bickford spot. There's a Bickford refractor. Nick Plummer, base auto. Nick Plummer, base. Matt Hall, Grant Holmes. There's our mystery backwards card is nobody. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Thomas Eshelman, 267 out of 49.99. All right, here we go. The rest of the jumbo. This is jumbo number 7. Brennan Rogers, Jimmy Herget, Zach LeMon, Carson Fulmer. Purple, Josh Naylor, 125 out of 250. Adam Walker, Ben Attendee. There you go, Tyler Nevin base auto. Tyler Nevin base auto. And Mike Nickerick, 149 out of 150. Blue paper. All right.
Thanks. All right, here we go. Moving on to the next jumbo, Ryan Burr. Auto, Nolan Watson. Base auto, a couple Nolan Watsons so far. Nick Gordon. Ke'Bryan Hayes, 45 out of 499 for the paper spot. Tim Anderson. Juan Hillman refractor auto. Juan Hillman refractor auto. Jeff Degano, 396 out of 499 for the paper spot. Lucas Sims. So 12 timeouts, two fouls later, are we still, what are we, down one? Are we up? Bulls winning? The Warriors look like a juggernaut, huh? Think they're gonna pass the Bulls 72-10 mark? I'm not surprised if they do. They had a pretty good team this year. All right, the rest of that jumbo box number 8, Avery Romero, blue Derek Hill refractor, 75 out of 150. Auto. Base auto, Brent Lyric. /99, Blake Trahan. Green paper. And that'll do it. Brett Lowry over the White Sox. Cabrera to the Mets is a done deal. Zach Irwin, who just pulled his gold paper, on his way to the Oakland A's in that Lowry deal. So Derek Fisher, Brett Oberholzer, and Vincent Velasquez for Ken Giles.
So Derek Fisher on his way to the Phillies.
Trevor McGill. Dylan Tate. Kyle Tucker.
Is that something orange I see? It is.
This burned me last time, Giolito.
It's a shortstop, but I don't think I see any ink on it. Jake Gatewood, orange refractor, 25 out of 25.
Just can't find those orange autos, man. They are tough.
After this box, guys, I'm going to save the video. Probably end up doing this in two-part videos. Stretch my legs real quick. So I'll take like literally like a one-minute break, and then we'll get back on track. Ryan Kellogg. Auto Cabrian Hayes base auto. Forrest Wall. Trey Ball, 411 out of 499.
I didn't lie. I'm going to go one more.
Excuse me. Yoan Lopez, Bowman Scout. Ryan McMahon. Taylor Ward.
Otto Jacob Nix. Jacob Nix base auto.
Just to give a quick recap of where we are at, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 22. I believe I'm in box number 14 of Hobby. And box number 8 of Jumbos was done. Just wrapping up this box here. Looking for anything big. Walker Bueller. Bowman Scout. Blue Paper. Jimmy Herget. 89 out of 150. Swanson Refractor. Rafael Devers. That'll wrap up that box. Looking at the time. I'm going to squeeze one more in here. We're closing in on 2 hours of breaking. I'm going to go six hobby in a row here, I think. Kind of catch us up with the draft. I've got 4 stacks of jumbos left, but I've got 7 stacks of hobby left. So I'm going to mix in a little extra hobby. Because I'd like to end on a jumbo. Benintendi Refractor. Adam Walker Refractor. Tyler Glasnow Bowman Scout. Kobe Allard Refractor. Auto number 3. This time it's a base auto. Andrew Benintendi. Andrew Benintendi auto. AJ Reed.
Purple Walker Bueller,
57 out of 250. Purple Refractor, John Harris. Lucas Sims Refractor. Kyle Freeland, Bowman Scouts. Gold Paper, Phil Bickford, 50 out of 50. Phil Bickford Gold Paper. Peter Lambert Refractor. Hunter Renfro.
That'll wrap up that. Let me go ahead and save this video, guys. Break it up a little bit. Make this video one of two. I will be right back. This is a 2015 Bowman Draft 5-case eBay break.